Wake up. Wake up, Creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but an infinite void. However, you, with a single touch, can awaken the light. And so the universe sprang into being. Worlds filled with endless potential were scattered into the beyond. They formed into many different shapes and sizes. And while most were doomed to drift among the cosmos barren and alone, others flourished. These few planets soon became home to the greatest phenomenon of all. Life. However, life is a peculiar thing. It comes and goes as swiftly as a bit of space debris burning up in an atmosphere. A creator's purpose was always that of an observer, to simply admire the fleeting beauty of life's beginnings and ends. Yet, this balance could never last. The issue with allowing a species to evolve independently is that they always fail to do so. For life to have a better chance of succeeding, it needs a helping hand. Ah, here we are. Welcome to Mother Planet. This is a rare sight, for it came to be that there was day and night. Warmth and cold, and water to flow through the planet's veins. The soil was rich with minerals, which gave rise to a thick blanket of green. The perfect ecosystem was formed. It is no wonder, then, why life has chosen to inhabit it. A new species has been born, and they need guidance. This is your purpose now. Their very existence rests in your hands. Take a look at your new subjects. They're called nuggets, largely because of their body's apparent inability to keep itself in one piece. Adahi and Elu, the architects of their species. They are the founders of everything that nuggets will ever know or achieve. Natural evolution is a wonderful thing to observe. Unfortunately, it usually ends poorly. We don't have time for that. Fortunately, you have the ability to influence your civilization's evolution and improve its chances of survival. You can prioritize whatever your heart desires, but remember that the heart is idiotic at best. So use your head instead. That's a pretty good motto to live by. Well, unless you're mining stone, of course. Have you ever tried opening a book yourself, Creator? This is quite a beautiful planet. Try not to ruin it, will you? I can see how that research could be... Useful, Creator. I'm picturing nuclear waffle irons, or maybe some kind of automated back scratcher. Stop me if I'm wrong. Nuggets are all unique to one another. Although there are some things that are shared between nuggets, these include the need for certain essentials like food and water, a stable roof over their heads, and an occasional nap. They want to learn, build, discover, and create. It would all be quite inspirational if they also didn't happen to be the species that initially thought their shadows were trying to eat them. I hope you've been working on your beach body. You're not going to spend another summer just lazing around, are you?
I just read that latest message. It's a real hoot. Oh, wait. Maybe they could... actually use some help. I didn't think you knew anything about reproduction, Creator. I wasn't aware that mating was a spectator sport. Oh, would you look at that? A little baby nugget. Aren't they adorable when they're young? Don't get too attached, though. They're still mortal after all. Plus, they will soon be old enough to have an opinion and make questionable life decisions. Let's see how... much you like them then. This water pump system is rather advanced for such a young civilization. I mean, sure, it's built out of rocks, wood, and a bit of string, but impressive nonetheless. Thank you. They look so cute together. It's getting a bit chilly in here. Winter is coming, Creator. This water shortage is starting to get a lot of nuggets down, Creator. By that I mean face down in the dirt. I couldn't possibly imagine a better couple. Is this really what you want to spend your time doing? Another tasty morsel of research fresh out of the oven. The sweet aroma of learning. Thank you. Do you know how holy water is made, Creator? You boil the hell out of it. Unfortunately, it's so cold out here, even the pumps are frozen. Love is in the air. I like this nugget. He reminds me a bit of my younger self. Straight to the point and quite murderous. Let's help him out. Would you like me to contact tech support? Winter is here, Creator. I have a great survival tip for you. Now, where did I put it? I'll get back to you. I'm not sure what your stance on the unemployment rate is, but having so many empty buildings isn't exactly helping. If you try enough times, maybe it'll work. That's not how it works. Someone just drank from the lake again, Creator. They'll never learn. Now they can finally be useful. I hope all of these sparkly buttons aren't making you dizzy, Creator. A fickle mind can easily be overwhelmed. That nugget isn't looking too good. I don't think purple bumps are very common. I can't say I'm a fan of nugget delicacies, but it should keep everyone relatively alive and happy. They do seem to brew some interesting beverages, though. Apologies. That'll fix them right up. Thank you. That message looked important. What are you, some sort of fairy godmother? I hope you find more than just bones, Creator. Every nugget counts. Now that winter is over, we should probably perform a head count to see how many nuggets survived. Interesting idea. Poor execution. Good to see you fighting the unemployment rate. You look a little confused. Don't worry, I expected as much. I know you have questions, but you'll learn everything in time. On your own, without bothering me. If you don't start keeping your buildings in better condition, I'll be forced to pass out eviction notices. One day, when you're older, I'll explain how nugget babies are made. Wonderful couple, Creator. We should move you to the relationship counseling department. Creator, I've heard a few reports of unusual behavior. Please stop. Hold on, there must be a manual for that power somewhere. Have you tried turning it off and on again? This one is just being lazy. Blessing and a curse. You know, Creator, when you discovered those powers, I wasn't really expecting you to use them like this. See, you've made more research progress. You're not too bad at this after all, Creator. Have you read the instructions properly? Thank you. That looks like a rather rough process. Let's hope nobody gets hurt. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll get it eventually. I don't think you're doing this right. What are you trying to do? Make it sing a cappella? The trees must be undergoing significant stress. They've started to go bald. Having a bit of performance anxiety? Ah, a farm. I see you are finally taking interest in your civilization's need to eat. Guess it's time to take starving to death off the list of anticipated disasters, for now.
Food!
If you haven't been building reservoirs, Nuggets will have to drink leftover bath water this winter. I think the birds are conspiring against you, Creator. Ah, I smell progress. I'm afraid one of your nuggets has passed away. Death can happen so suddenly. However, the death of one does not necessarily mean the end of everything. It was simply their time to go. Don't blame yourself, Creator. Well, unless you were actually responsible, I wasn't paying attention. The summer sun is excellent for slow roasting a few nuggets. Is this what counts as research nowadays? Someone just scooped up some mud and decided to paint the first thing that came into their head. Actually, it isn't the worst idea. There will be no whistling while they work. No need for training, just send them right in. Ooh, what's that smell, Creator? Oh, what a pity. It appears that one of your nuggets has passed on. However, they left something odorous behind. Can someone please get that nugget a fresh pair of underwear? You've told them we don't cover dental, right? Oh, another message. They don't stop coming. Maybe you should add a spam filter, or at least release a plague or something to cull the herd. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I catch you at a bad time? I can hear water pumps grinding to an icy halt, Creator. It's all up to the reservoirs now. Are you aware that buildings decay over time? Usually engineer nuggets keep them in shape, but they might be stretched too thin. Consider building more engineers' huts. Did you know that snow isn't white? It's an illusion, a simple trick. Go ahead, take a closer look. There's a wolf pack knocking on the front door, Creator. Shall I tell them that now isn't a good time? Be careful with how much research you're feeding into your civilization, Creator. They might soon become smarter than you. I've always wondered, who actually does the research around here? I never thought I'd see the day that nuggets ascend the food chain. They always struck me as lesser beings. Thank you. This message has a peculiar smell. Did you write it? I bet they've never felt so good, nor ever will they again. What is it you're hoping to see exactly? Do you enjoy music, Creator? I was thinking about taking up the violin. It'll come in handy when something tragic happens. Nuggets were unable to find a coat big enough to fit the water pumps. As a result, they've frozen solid. I hope you have water stored somewhere, Creator. Do you like dogs, Creator? Well, there's a pack of furry friends on their way right now, except they're not very fun and they're planning on eating everyone. I see you've built a watchtower. Now that your civilization is sheltered from the outside world, you only need to worry about internal threats, like yourself. I hope you'll perform eye tests before assigning nuggets to the new watchtower, Creator. Search stuff, Creator. How about next we make something dangerous and fun? Some bright spark injured themselves doing a menial task, Creator. I hope they know they're not getting compensation.
Thank you.
Engineers not only construct buildings, they also repair them. If you have a look around, there are a few structures in dire need of their services. Hint, hint.
Yeah.
What are you staring at? The pumps have frozen solid, Creator. I hope you have enough reservoirs to sustain your civilization through the winter. Totally deserved. I hope you've got some flea powder handy, Creator. There's a ragged bunch of wolves approaching your civilization. Thank you. things are beginning to look green and happy again. Let's take a moment to appreciate it before you do something wrong. It'll be a while before Nuggets develop this. Just keep clicking until you can build a spaceship. Have Nuggets invented omelets yet, Creator? No? Well, you can only do so much. civilization will be heading to the stars ahead of schedule, Creator. Let's hope it survives long enough. Either that nugget is in excruciating pain, or they just discovered a crazy new dance. Have a look for yourself, Creator. Excellent choice, Creator.